Usually what causes a stroke is either a clot that is gets sent up from the heart into the head and causes the brain not to get the important blood supply that it needs. When the clot gets sent up to the head, what happens is it's pretty quick. Within minutes, you start feeling that you're not being your normal self. The acronym is FAST, which is face, arm, speech, and time. Those symptoms last more than 5 minutes. You need to consider going to the hospital right away. What we normally do is we are alerted by EMS that a stroke patient is coming in. They immediately get a CT scan of the head, which is a CAT scan. If they meet criteria, they automatically get a clot-busting drug that tries to break up the clot that is inside one of the brain vessels. That's called TPA. If that TPA doesn't work, they call me to do a procedure called mechanical thrombectomy. So what mechanical thrombectomy is, basically we're using a snare device that is a stent that goes up inside the head from the groin and embeds itself in the clot within the vessel, and that will drag the clot out of the body. Once someone has the symptoms, we can actually treat patients up to 24 hours. However, the sooner you come in, the better that your outcomes are. We're taking these same patients that before no one could do anything about, and about 9 out of 10 of them that we do are completely normal after they have their procedure. Time is brain, and the most important thing to do is get to the hospital if you're having symptoms.